Hey guys, it's me, Malachi. Welcome to another video. And today, if my voice sounds a little off, I have a stuffed up nose, so I'm a little bit sick. Today I'm going to be playing a little bit of Minecraft, and this is a new thing I made. Before I show you guys, I want to tell you guys, that, sorry for my stuffed up nose, I got rid of the hideout right here. And I also got rid of the hideout that was right here. And so I also got rid of the building that was right here. So I might be building something new there soon. And then this is something new. So hold on, guys. Let me blow my nose. I'll be right back. Alright, guys, I'm back. And, let me show you what this looks like now. So I come down here. And then. It's like a tiny little hallway. Then this is just like a little hideout here. And then these stairs lead to the farm. And then this opens up here. And you have to close it. And it leads to the farm. Hi, horses. So, yeah. And and then if I wanted to, I can just come back up here. I did not mean to break it. I haven't played Minecraft for a while, so I might be a little bad. So, yeah. Anyways, I got it. Let's go back up here now, and let's do that. Close the door behind me. And, yeah. So, I guys, that you have to deal with hearing my stuffy nose. I'm getting over a sickness a little bit. Just yesterday and the day before, I had a sore throat with a stuffy nose, and I just got over the sore throat, and I only have the stuffy nose now, so yeah. And you guys remember this, right? It's like the thing I made. It's like the pattern lock thing. This is how I made it again. If you want me to show you a better video of how I made it, comment down below and say, show me how to make it. Show me how to make the pattern lock. And I'll make another video of this Minecraft world with this on here and show you everything that I had to do. Okay. So, yeah. I'm not really sure what else. Oh, yeah, I forgot about this. This is something new I made here. Right here, this is something new I made. Instead of the little cabin, I made, a jail here. So instead of having the jail right there, because, like, you know how the jail used to be there, right? Instead of having the jail there, I put the jail here instead of the cabin, because I just thought it would be a better idea. So, yeah. And, this is the new jail, and this is how you deliver food into them, and the food is going to be uncooked, so that would mean that, you have to cook it. That's why I have a furnace inside of here, and it has 64 coal, so that they can cook the food once I give it to them. So, yeah, and, that's the new thing. And then you remember this, right, guys? The battling stadium. I'm not sure if I'm gonna keep this for very long because I'm not sure if I really want it anymore. I might get rid of it, but I know for sure that I'm gonna get rid of this. You know what? I'm just gonna get rid of it now, probably. I mean, I don't really need this, so I mean, I'm just gonna get rid of it, you know. Cause you know what I mean? Like, why do I actually need this? It's just like wasting my time a little bit by having this. So yeah, I'm just gonna replace all these blocks with oak planks. And Excuse me. If you guys see that I'm going a little bit slow, I haven't played Minecraft in a while, so I'm a bit slow at it. So, yeah. And, if you're new to my channel, please subscribe and like, yeah. If you haven't seen my friend's YouTube channel, Joshua Dennings, look it up because he's also pretty good at YouTube. I don't think he makes videos much, but he does make videos, so yeah. And guys, if you're wondering, this is a museum that I showed you before. And, the lights aren't on right now, but I have wings in there, and that's, a block of desert. And then, yeah. And if you haven't seen this yet, this just opens and closes its mouth. And then, I need to make sure I be careful with this, because I don't want it to fall. So, yeah. And, you know what would be a good idea? A good idea would be this. To have redstone across this way, that means, like, no passing that line up. You know? And, like, okay, why did I just do that? Brick on me, dang it. Let me go grab a brick. Okay, there's a brick square. I found it now. There we go. There's the bricks. And let's. No, why would I do that? Oh, dang it. Why did I do that? That's a bit weird. Does the head still move? Yeah, move right now. Okay, anyways, then, what I'm going to do then is I'm going to do this. I am going to... What I'm going to have to do here is I'm going to just have to add a... No, I can't. Hold on, let me put the brick in there, and then what I'm going to do is I'm just going to do that, like, no passing this point here, you know, because that's the best I can do. And then over here, there's glass, so it don't really matter, and this is still glass, so it don't really matter. So, yeah. I'm thinking that I'm going to destroy this, because I mean, I don't really need it much, and if I want to change it back, I can. So yeah, but I'm going to destroy this, and yeah. And, sorry guys, I got a Snapchat. I have Snapchat. Let me just destroy this. Oh no, I destroyed that a little bit. Let me just place that back. No, what am I doing wrong? Hold on guys, I'll be right back. I need to blow my nose again. Alright guys, I'm back. And, before I end this video, because as I keep on saying, I have limited time, I'm just going to, break this real fast, and yeah. And what I'm going to do since I broke it is I'm going to do this. Instead of having torches, what I'm going to have is this. Hold on. Okay, here we go. We cannot pass up that line. You know what? We can do this. Yeah, you know? That looks good. So yeah. There we go. And yeah. this is the into only sign. And this is the exit. So like, I'm only allowed to exit through that way, enter through this way. So I had to exit through this way. And I don't really need this redstone anymore, so I'll just toss that out. And if you guys didn't know, I have two passageways. I have no idea why, but soon I'm going to be making wherever I'm gonna be making just like a big huge passageway through here probably in the next video I might do that. I'm not sure, but yeah. But I can start by doing this. In the next video, I'll be filling it in. I'll be starting the video off by filling it in. So after I finish this, I'm gonna end it probably. So alright, there we go. So yeah. That will end it for today's video. Thank you all for watching, and peace out. Bye!